All clear? Dispatch, enjoy your ride. Good afternoon today from Theme Park Tempo here at EPCOT Center. Now that I am a pass holder officially, I can just walk into the, I gotta make a reservation, but it's been pretty easy to get a reservation. I haven't had any trouble yet. I made it this morning, gonna walk into EPCOT and just see what kind of festivities I can get involved with today. She does look beautiful at night, but one of my favorite, if not my most favorite Disney icon, Spaceship Earth. Love the whole food and wine decorations around. Gonna try to see, maybe I can do some more food and wine stands I haven't done last time I was here. Try some different eateries today as well. Come with us guys to EPCOT Center. Yes, it's still EPCOT Center. Just stopping off at the land to grab some grub down at Seasons, the QSR location here. Right between both Soarin' and Living with the Land. One of my favorite EPCOT attractions of all time. Posted a 15-minute wait. I can tell you that's walk-on, as you can see. But either way, I was able, the crowds are extremely light today. I'm happy about that. Was able to snag a reservation for Ratatouille, for Remy's Ratatouille Adventure, no problem. So I'm gonna give that a whirl a little bit later on. Here we go, guys. Gonna give a good old whirl and a good old test track. You know, I gotta say the updated version is slowly growing on me. Nothing like the original, but it's still cool. Time for some good old test track fun here. I'll have to do the single rider. Standby is only a 20-minute wait right now. But since I'm here by myself today, might as well just do the rider of singles. Seems to be walk on. Oh yeah, solid. Very nice. And I really did want to bring you guys a lot more Halloween haunts. It's just my work schedule wasn't able to work out. So all these haunts, most of the mom and pop ones don't open during the week, so. Sorry, I mean, I got more haunts. My average haunts this year, but wanted to bring you more. Sorry, guys. Woohoo! Solid ride on test track as always. What I like about test tracks, exit, you don't exit right into the gift shop. There's eventually a gift shop, but you go through some cool car stuff beforehand. Was walking my way over to Mexico and noticed this little side station, the EPCOT Experience Brewing. See what that's all about. This is really cool. I didn't know this place existed.
May I say that we are extremely pleased and excited.
Wow, look at this model.
Coming from our world to your Disney World.
Literally evolved, Guardians.
That's
really nifty. Super cool. I like it. Oh. That was the EPCOT Experience in there. That's pretty cool. And the brew station, they got some wings, some snacks, and some beer. Very nice. Got a brew, and inside where you sit down, they have all these really cool posters. Even got an old tribute to Universe of Energy, Wonders of Life, Maelstrom, all defunct attractions here, unfortunately. Oh, very nice all along that wall, too. Canada, Norway, Mexico, Germany. And I really love that EPCOT Spaceship Earth poster. Again, with more of these awesome looking posters all around. But back here, they have this awesome mural. Which is just superb. Looks like it's, can't tell if it's painted on now. It looks like it may be a really just all immersive, really cool, super beautiful. Communicore, throwback, Spaceship Earth. Guardians not open yet, but we'll get there. Ooh, the Millennium Celebration. That was a really cool Epcot celebration. Time to hit up Mexico and visit Donald Duck on the Grand Fiesta Tour. I'm going to see Panchito, Donald Duck, and Jose Carrico here on the Grand Fiesta Tour. Oh yes, I don't know.
With three caballeros, three gay caballeros, they say we are birds of a feather.
Grand Fiesta Tour is really an underrated dark ride. Some great scenery, that Blue Bayou feel passing the restaurant. Really is all immersive. It needs more credit than what it's actually given, in my opinion. All right, ladies and gentlemen, now time for Living in the Land. Don't know why it says boat ride underneath, because it probably tells the boat. But I have to say, you're going on. You're going on a boat ride. Advertise a 5-minute wait, and not even. Literally just walking on.
Con sus manos y brazos, pies y piernas dentro del barco, y cuida los pequeñitos. A manera de recordatorio, no tomar foto con flash y luz de video.
Home to the most amazing concentration of life on our planet. These dense and beautiful forests cover only a tiny portion of the Earth's surface, but they contain more than half of its plant and animal species. The American prairie once appeared as desolate as the desert, but over time, rainwater and nutrients discover just ahead. To help us maintain these carefully controlled ecosystems, and for your safety, please remain seated in your
room. They have the holiday lights out already. I think you have a pretty nice holiday overlay here. Oh, that sun is bright.
From EPCOT and the U.S. Department of Agriculture are exploring innovative ways to produce bountiful harvests now and into the future.
The experimental prototype community of tomorrow.
The tropics are home to the greatest diversity of plants on the planet. Many of these, like papaya, bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice, are well known around the world. You probably don't think of fish, but fish farming, or aquaculture, accounts for nearly half of all the seafood consumed globally. Tilapia, bass, and catfish, like the ones you see here, are three of the more popular crops raised by fish farmers. The sustainable system we're using here recycles the water in the tanks. As a result, we're able to save millions of gallons each year. We're growing these crops using our nutrient film system. This technique precisely controls and recycles water and nutrients. With it, we can produce over 27,000 heads of lettuce a year
right here.
In this one small area.
Not so hidden, but still Mickey. A very nice twilight view of Spaceship Earth. Can't wait for it to be pitch black out and you actually see the 50th lights on said beauty of an icon, Spaceship Earth. Good old glorious Spaceship Earth lit up for the 50th. I hope it stays. I really hope it stays because this is magnificent. Out of all the icons that have gotten bejazzled for the 50th, this is by far the best. Oh no, no light. Where'd you go? Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
Time for a good ride on the best dark ride in EPCOT, Spaceship Earth.
Rotate backward and may stop momentarily. For your safety, remain seated at all times. During your slow moving journey, your time machine will slow.
Like a grand and majestic spaceship, all time is safe and recording our knowledge on key walls.
Remember how easy it was to learn your ABC?
Travel as fast as we can, and following.
beautiful young man wins again at the Berlin Olympics, proving to the world that champions come in all races, creeds, and colors.
Another great ride here on the Spaceship Earth. What a wonderful dark ride here at EPCOT. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Sorry, Figment, won't be paying you a visit today. My apologies. Got Remedy to do. And maybe Harmonious. Haven't decided yet. Saw it once. Kind of sucked. Maybe give it a second chance. Maybe it's better the second time, you never know. Our boarding group has been called. It is now time for Remy's Ratatouille Adventure here at EPCOT in the France Pavilion. Decent dark ride, very screen heavy, but also at the same time, great to have an addition to World Showcase as far as attractions are concerned. Really just wish there were a few more animatronics in there. There's actually not one animatronic in the whole ride, but I wish there were at least one animatronic in the whole ride. So really, I'm on the virtual queue line now. It's not that hard of a wait. It doesn't look all that dense. But at the same time, they didn't even scan anything. They just, hey, right here, virtual queue. They didn't even scan nothing, so like anybody could just walk up here.
I literally don't know where.
Oh, like, okay, maybe we're gonna scan up here. Yeah. I don't know, are we? Yeah, I think we're just going, yeah, no, we're not spending anything. Nope, you can just walk on if you really wanted to. Don't even need to do the virtual queue, you literally just walk on. So I was lying, and they actually do scan you. This guy checks you right here, but this is where you scan your match band and or park ticket to go inside. But either way, I didn't want to film the actual ride. I gave you the pointers last video at EPCOT during my 50th celebration video. I didn't want to film the actual ride because I wanted to actually experience it for myself. And it's still a pretty It's an ride. It really is. Everybody's rushing to it. But it really is an ride. Gonna put Harmonious on the chopping block tonight. Not really feeling the vibe, especially spending the whole day at EPCOT, and then Harmonious is just a show where whatever happens here because of Mr. Bob Chapek had a lot of influence in this show. Either way, guys, thank you for joining me today at EPCOT Center. Yes, EPCOT Center. See you guys next time. Take care. Bye. I'll meet you at the Midway.